January the 6th has been set as the date for case management of Penang Chief Minister Lim Guan Eng's corruption trial. High Court Justice Datuk Hadaria Syed Ismail said that the new date was for the parties to ensure that all documents are ready before the trial commences. She also ordered both parties to finalise and reach an agreement on the facts and issues to be tried. Lim's lawyer, Gobind Singh, also requested for the presence of both accused on January the 6th to be dispensed with, which the judge duly granted.